Hey, 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 Eric Jones Jr. here. Stop scoreboard watching. Stop watching what everybody else doing. Stop being nosy in everybody's business. You know what the trending topic is, but what's the trending habit in your life? We know what everybody else got going on. We on Twitter, Instagram, all that stuff. We know we watching. Oh, you see what such and such did? No, I ain't see what such and such did because I'm worried about me. I'm doing me. I'm worried about getting my stuff done. I'm worried about what the work I need to get done. Because I remember scoreboard watching and looking and seeing like, dang, bro getting it. Dang, sis really getting it. And then getting depressed and getting stressed because I ain't where they at. It ain't my journey. My journey is different. Your journey is different. Stop scoreboard watching and watch the work that you do. Start being a trending topic in your life and stop being worried about what the trending topic is on social media. Be a trending topic in your life and stop worrying about what's the trending topic in social media. Stop scoreboard watching, play the game, your game.